Hi everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. I'm back where we left off and I'm very excited to continue. So please do make sure to leave a like and subscribe and let's keep it going. All right, so do we head to the gummy ship? Magic lamp. We can revisit some places and unseal more trinities. Heck yeah. Wasn't there a trinity mark in the accessory shop? Could this torn page be from Merlin's book? Let's return to town and give it to him. Sounds good. Lovely. We did it. Okay. Trinity. What the? Ooh. That's how I get on top. Oh my god. There's a chest up here that I've... Oh, it's a Moogle shop. Hi.
We can use your items to make unusual new items, Koopa. Let us make something for you, Koopa. Bring back a bunch of items from your travels, Koopa.
I guess I don't have a bunch of items to give you. Dalmatians!
Welcome, Koopa.
Synthesize.
Select an item to synthesize, Koopa. The ingredients list is on the right.
First synthesis. Beautiful. Heck to the yeah.
Someday we'll make the ultimate weapon, Koopa. So bring us all the items you can, Koopa.
Diggity dog. Press card. Beautiful. Okay, let's go outside here. Ah, that's what that leads to. Okay, so I still can't get to the roof. Ah, nasty. Alright, they'll be aware. Post that postcard. Just right quick. Yeah. Give that to Donald. Nice. So have I equipment, Donald. Oh yeah. Beautiful. And then I can give him a new one soon. Oh yeah, and I can pop on this three wishes one. Oh yeah. Okay. Think of the page. Oh, it's not here. To the cavern. Oh. That's just the way I can. Okay, back up. Alrighty. Alright, then where is Leon? Is he in Sid's house? He is. Okay. So, this town had a keyhole as well. Hurry, Sora. The Heartless are growing stronger every minute. Do I not give you the page? Oh. My bad. Do you remember seeing a man with spiky hair at the Colosseum?
Yep.
I wonder if he's still searching for his friend. Sora, if you see him, please tell him to be careful. He's not that friendly, but we all care about him dearly. That's Cloud.
Show us how it's done, Keyblade Master. I sure envy you for seeing a keyhole. Well, next time.
Gummy ship and off to somewhere new. from Tarsus? And then... check if there's any of the Trinity stuff here. Right here. This. Neutral shard. Lovely. Here. Alright, cool. I can go to one of these. God, I keep doing the wrong thing. Okay, I need to just stop taking a chance and do where I know I'm meant to go. Let's just go here and not take the warp. Now. sees. It's huge!
Gosh, it's a giant whale!
It's Monstro. He's a whale of a whale, and vicious besides. Whoa, Sora, get us out of here! It's too late, he's gonna swallow us! Oh, Liam. It's true, I saw it with my own eyes. You sure you didn't just hear it this time? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I tell you. Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? Problem. Let's do it. Listen, there. Can you hear it growling? Quiet. We've got to be careful. See that? It was just the wind making that noise. Oh man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A window? Or maybe a door? It won't open. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora? Hmm? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear? Oh, boy.
Knock it off!
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us.
Yup.
And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there?
Pinocchio!
It's me!
What you doing?
It's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Monstro. Damn! I'm inside a whale. Look at the sound.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
Beto.
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Oh, we're all so lucky.
Looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father.
Hello.
When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again.
Ooh.
So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
He's so naughty.
What a naughty boy! Okay. Save.
Warned him not to wander off here. He can be a naughty boy. Even so, he's very precious to me.
Alright, I guess let's go after him. Ooh, what the freak!
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
We're gonna get digested.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku?
Oh boy.
What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Damn!
Come on!
Nice. Good job, Donald. Chamber 3. Is that where we went to?
Come on!
Mega Ether. Alright, let's go to a different chamber. Chamber 2. Oh! Oh. Nice. Good job, guys. Oh, another one. Beautiful. Cottage. Okay. Chorus. So that goes to chamber 3. We came out of there. Down is all. Okay, trigger 2. Cool. Oh! Instead of the vases, it's now. Beautiful. Chamber 5. Oh no, don't force me in the, your nest. Hey, beautiful. Alright. Chamber 6. Would that be chamber 5? this. They're hearty. Okay. Two and four.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Oh boy.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
What was that? Okay. Bowels. Yay.
Whoa. You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
You're gonna join me? All right. Getting him for a sec. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Camera. Oh my god, you're so nasty. It's scary in here! Okay. Did we get you out? If you learn to cheer. Nice. Ooh, do we have to jump into this? Boom. Oh boy. Oh. It lowered the water level. Because he
pushed
it out.
Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son.
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
Ooh.
What do you care about her?
She lost her heart? Sheesh. High jump. Party can equip these shared abilities by selecting shared in the abilities menu. Cool. Whoa. Okay, I don't know what's going on with the camera. It's like almost reverted back to auto, but I still have it on manual, so I don't know what's happening, but we'll work through it. Exploring. Hell yeah. Cool. Mega Elixir. Go. Alright. Chamber 5. Gosh. All right. Lovely. Open these up. Torn page. Maybe I can't do it. Try one more time, but without the down slash. Stay here on this platform. God, without disappearing. Ah. Alright, there we go. Open. Osmos G. Oh, this is where we came from, yep. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Jumping on a barrel in this game should be an Olympic sport. This is also chamber two. Bow. Oh, it's the mouth, allegedly. The mouth of the bow. More naughties. Okay. Alright, now we're clear of naughties. Nope, no we're not. Not too sure where to go. I'm confuso. Okay, here we go. Throat. Okay. the camera! I'm not even locked onto anything, it's just... Okay. Okay. Oh yeah. Don't jump off, you stupid. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Oh, damn.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Germany, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay.
Huh?
Oh, hello again. Is itching my nose. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Whew. Got him. Attained the power of time. Learned magic spell stop. Ooh.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Oh. I don't like that.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
On a soul. Made it out? Or are we still in there? Oh, he's hawking us out. Beautiful. I sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto are okay.
Yeah, hopefully they landed safely somewhere.
Riku. Dang. Huh. Oops. Safe. Alright. Tournament? Okay. So that way goes to him, so Let's try to go that way and not go into the warp. Not gonna go in that warp. The guard of the bad guys. Alright, cool. Oh! Town, Nightmare Before Christmas. Wow. Beautiful. Halloween Town. This sure is a spooky place. I'll bet the people here are scary looking too.
Don't worry, we look spooky too. If they scare us, we'll scare them right back.
You think so? Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay, let me just save the game. Guillotine Square. So how do we... Oh, I just walked towards it. Ooh. Hello, nasties. Oh. Oh. They think we're one of them. I think. Huh. How cool is that?
And now, Allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack
Skellington! Oh, he's so cute. Beautiful.
Bravo, Jack, bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween.
Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Beautiful. Cool. That's why it's called a guillotine square. Where would that lead to? Oh, good. Just a secret. Beautiful. Cool. Boom. Jump on top. Beautiful. Research lab.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first!
You're really gonna unlock it for them?
Why not? If they succeed, we won't have to fight the Heartless, right? Besides, I want to see the Heartless dance too. Don't you?
Not really.
I'm kind of with you, Donald.
My, that was amazing! And you are...
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me.
To dance with
me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Wonderful. Simple as that.
Missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory.
Oh,
Sally.
Just scratch your brain a bit.
Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Cool. Okay. How frightfully lovely.
Sally should have the memory we need. But she's not here. Where could that girl be? Right.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something.
Uh-oh.
Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Okay. Goodness. Now I can fight them. Alrighty. Okay, everyone, I'm gonna save this episode here. I really hope you all enjoyed. I am very much enjoying this journey. I'm finding it so fun and unique. And yeah, I can't wait to continue. Please do make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.